Peace, my people. Peace, my people. Rich the Kid, disrespect Famous Death to his face. He disrespect him, y'all. I seen it. Like, and then, like, when he did it, they took it like it was a joke. Like, where do they do this at? And look. What is going on? Y'all not real gangsters. Don't keep trying to play like y'all real gangsters, saying y'all real, y'all about that business, that gangster stuff, and y'all not really, really about nothing. Y'all are playing, trolling on the internet. Y'all grown mans and y'all trolling on the internet. What is wrong with y'all, man? If another man says some shit like that to another man's face, it's fighting. You supposed to fight. You don't supposed to sit there and make fun of it and say, oh, the same thing back to him. Come on now. Y'all need to wake up and smell a coffee. Quit all that fuckery, cornery stuff, man. I'm not gonna do this no more. Nah. All this cornery stuff right here. This is my last video about this cornery stuff that Rich the Kid and Famous Death be doing. Rich the Kid disrespect Famous Death to his face. How you gonna let another grown man disrespect you to your face? See what I mean? That's what I say, y'all. They dogs, man. They like, they pit they, when the real beef come down, they pit that tail in between their legs. They know what they do. They be scared little boys out here that don't have no parenting going on around them. So they think they can do whatever they want, say whatever they want, but they scared little boys, man. These ain't no grown man. They little boys. I don't care about their age. They act like little boys, like going to malls and stuff and get buying stuff that they don't really, really need. Invest that money in some buildings or something. See what I mean? They don't give money to the right people because the right people will do the right things with the money, man. That's why they don't give the money to the right people. They know. So, Rich the Kid disrespect Famous Death to his face. The Famous Death, you just let him just do it, man. Y'all been on that gay stuff, man. I don't know what's going on with you two. Y'all cousins or what. Whatever y'all is, stop trolling the media. Stop trolling us and doing all this stuff, wanting us to talk about it. We're not going to talk about it no more. This is my last time. I'm not talking about it no more. This is it. You know what I mean? So Rich the Kid and Famous Death, stop doing all that trolling. I want to see some real, real news. Some real, real news. What's going down in the news for real. And not none of this trolling stuff. So chill out with all that trolling stuff. And let some real, real news get broadcast so we can see it. You hear it? This to Famous Death and Rich the Kid. Y'all need to chill out with all that trolling, y'all grown men. Chill out, man. Thank y'all for viewing this. Like, share, and subscribe. And hit that bell on the notification. I'm going to keep going. Reach to 200. Let's get it.